Golly! Shit. Fuck you, you fucking Welcome back to our beloved site, reddit.com. Last time we went to this site, I kinda got scared shitless. We watched scary shit. But now times has changed. You know, I kinda don't wanna scare the shit out of myself. But I think that there's something worse than being scared. And that is TikTok. There's people who love TikTok. There's people who hate it. Me? I fucking hate it. And today, we're going to be looking at why I hate it. Now, welcome to TikTok Cringe. The best and the worst of TikTok. This, I mean, it's pretty self-explanatory. But yeah, let's hop right on in it, motherfucker. Alright, Gary, how true this is. Oh, jeez. Here we go.
Hi, I'm 18 years old. This is my first time paying taxes. I really don't know what I'm doing. Can you tell me how much I owe and I'll just pay it? No, we can't do that. You have to figure out that amount for yourself. Oh, okay. Well, if I'm just a little bit off in the amount I owe, it'll be okay because it's my first time, right? Oh, no. We already know how much you owe exactly. I mean, down to the penny, but you still have to figure that out for yourself. Well, what if I get that amount wrong? You go to federal prison. What?
Okay, the country accent got me. You go to federal prison, like, come on now. Okay, here we go, we got another one. Let's see this. It says, this has cursed tagged on it, so it must be good.
I'm cleaning my bathroom, and I just realized another thing from my childhood that I thought was normal is totally not normal. My husband's cleaned the bathroom the last couple of times, and I'm down here scrubbing the caulk and really getting in the ridges and making sure that all the...
What did she say?
Cock and really scrubbing the cock and
the cock. That's what that's called? A cock? That's just
continue. Really getting in the ridges and making sure that all the dirt is gone. And I'm thinking to myself, God, his mom must have never taught him the bread test. The bread test, actually, it's just easier to demonstrate. After you've cleaned, your dad comes in and he takes a piece of bread and he rubs it all over the parts where you supposedly cleaned. And he says, if you're willing to eat this, then you're done cleaning. Why the fuck did I think that was normal?
So, her growing up, her just cleaning, now she cleaning the cabinet, she cleaning the toilet, she cleaning the bathroom. She's like, is this clean? Let me go waste this perfectly good bread that your mom bought, wasting your damn food, to go wipe it on some toilets and eat it? We're gonna move to the next one before I get angry. Okay, well, these aren't really that cringy. I wanna see cringe, motherfucker. Hit me up to join our wolf pack. Let's turn it down a little bit.
I'm the alpha, I'm the leader, I'm the one to trust. Trust. Together we do whatever it takes, we're in this pack for life. We're wolves, we own the night. We own what we own, oh, we own the night.
What the fuck, man? What? Notice how no one agrees with you.
Let me just set this down for a second.
Give me 1 second. I gotta grab something.
Wow. Yeah. I know some guys can do the splits, so...
What the fuck did I... What the fuck? Wait, what did the caption say? It makes me sad that you have the same name as my boyfriend, who who's the most wonderful man in the world. Oh, she just straight up just did that.
I know some guys can do the splits, so.
And then she just... What does that have to do with no one agreeing with you? So you just do that every time someone doesn't agree with you? Like, fucking, like...
Yo, blue is the best color.
Nah, red's the best color.
No, blue.
This one looks fucking atrocious. Alright.
To the beat, some to the beat, M to the beat, some to the beat, some to the beat, bang.
Okay, well, look, okay. I had to click on this one. You know, I had to. Fuck. First of all, your rude ass is drinking milk straight from the car, and like the rest of the family uses that. And you're spreading your dirty, it's Corona. Like, you can't be doing that nowadays. Not only that, but you're wasting it. Well, man, here we go. Here's the next one. Fuck's sake.
You know what's crazy to me? I don't think people see me as kind of person. Like, I feel like people see me as like, more of a
pilot and boy that you're playing right now. I'm trying to get through to you.
Kind of person, you feel me?
No. What the f? That scared the shit out of me. I don't want to feel you. I don't even want to touch you. I don't like get off my screen. What is this? Ah, I'm a minor, but them fingers they touch everything like so smooth. What is this?
You shouldn't have got me, told me, killing myself. Let me grab
my death note. She pulled me in like a lasso, saying that she know me. I don't even know that though.
Didn't she just say that she's a minor and you're? Like, dude, she's a minor. Can you relax, dude? That's gotta be like borderline pedophilia. Here we go. POV, you're dating the mafia boss, and I'm very protective. Oh, he's protective. He looks like a mafia boss, because mafia bosses paint their fucking nails black. Uh-oh. Wait, what happened? Wait, what did she say? He say? Go change. No. Call you back.
Fold them, let them hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me. I love it. Luck and intuition.
Good girl. Okay, here we go. In 10 years when my kid brings their black friend. Oh no, what is this gonna go? Oh, look at your fucking arm! That shit is broken in half, man. That's karma for doing this shit TikTok. You know, I've seen this in public before. I've seen a black dude walk by when the whole shit was going on. And some nerdy ass high-waisted fucking jeans. He was flooding like a motherfucker. He had damn striped shirt on, bold haircut, red hair, glasses. Probably had braces too. And I saw him go, so like, watch this. He was tapping on his friend. He went up to the dude. It was the cringiest shit I've ever seen in my life. Like, I wish the dude just went away. Just slipped, slept. slept his ass. That was, oh my god. Yeah. This one's called, yes, coffee.
All right, here's that white chocolate mocha for
you. Oh my gosh, I wanted this without whip.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Let me fix that for you. Thank you.
Ah! Ah! This one says, I'm not a furry, but we gotta love the furry ones. What the fuck is this? A chupacabra? What the fuck is that? That doesn't even look like a furry. That looks like a damn yeti.
Hey, how you doing, little mama? Let me whisper in your ear. Tell you something that you might like, dear.
What the fuck is that? That's like... It says a girl pretends to have autism. Oh no. Oh no. An actual person with autism. Yeah, I'm not laughing at the fact that she was spazzing away. I'm laughing at the dude. Look at the dude on the left. He's like... For fuck's sake, man. Why? Like, why? Golly! Fucking relax, Batman! Just fucking gave him a WWE treatment. Pop! Pop! Golly!
I'm just looking at this one.
Zo, what are you doing on my screen, dude? Can you relax? Fuck did I just watch? I just watched 18 seconds of the dude licking up and down. How do you? Oh my god, bro. Alright, here we go. This is Gen Z. We love Gen Z. I'm Gen Z, I think. And I fucking hate it. One of the most powerful generations ever. We ain't survived it. It's not anything like it's over. The virus is still going on. You could catch it tomorrow. They fought for Black Lives Matter. And like you wonder why they don't take Gen Z serious? It's because of shit ass TikToks like this. Like, where are you walking to? If you're walking, why are you standing still? Why are you moving in the same place? Are you on a treadmill, bitch? No. Like, yes, I get it, okay? Gen Z probably did a couple of good things. First of all, we ain't survived the virus. We're surviving a virus. We ain't survived. With a D. Go against police violence. That shit's still happening. It hasn't stopped. Like, all that. Like, fuck TikToks. I hate them. Shit, like, you want it to take us serious? You want them to take us seriously? Don't do fucking shit like that. What?
It is a prank. But I, like, You can get it back, right? So.
What did you just say to me?
It's a prank, like deleting your player or whatever, but you.
She deleted his 2K player? Hold up. What overall was he? She deleted his 2K careers for a prank. Okay, these are all just stories. I'm guessing, you know, to make it even worse, it was a 99 overall.
What did you just say to me?
It's a prank. Like deleting your player or whatever, but you can get it back.
Stand up real quick. What did you just say?
You can get it back.
Stand up. Ask it out before something happens.
You can't. What? You can't get the fucking shit back.
Ask. Come here. Listen. Come here. This shit right here mean more to me than anything on this earth.
I know that.
I cannot get that player back.
But.
That. Oh my god. I'm just imagining. I'm not a 2K tryer, don't get me wrong. But I do understand the grind that goes into a 2K player. Oh, I would be fucking. Oh, I would be angry. I wouldn't swing. I don't condone that. Oh, I would be. I don't know. I don't know how it would feel. I might have ended it too. He said, get out before something happens. Why are you taking pictures? Can you relax? She did it for a YouTube prank. Like, I bet you didn't even get no likes. I bet you got fucking bullied. Was it worth it? Because now you lost your man. All the dislikes. We always knew that one fucking type of person. We all know that one person in school who fucking meow. Back the fuck up while I spray a water bottle on your ass. Okay, we're gonna. Oh, we'll do a couple more. We are not gonna do a couple more. This is going to be our last one. This is. I'm so, like. At the end of the day, they can do whatever the fuck they want. Like, you saw the grill he has, and you saw that fucking big ass castle in the backyard? Who gives a fuck what they say? They'll be like, oh, I don't care. Oh, I'm crying, and wipe their fucking tears with $1 million bills. I'm psycho over my man. I'll kill for him, so you fuck with Jay, you're fucking with me. Rimber. Rimber? Rimber. I fight dirty as fuck. I will kill a bitch or. Look at you. Of course you would. For him, and he would do the same for me. He's the Joker, I'm Harley Quinn. Jesus fucking Christ. Like, I hope you fucking stabbed your tongue doing that too, thinking you're cute. Oh, look at me. Look at that huge ass shit. Fuck you, you fucking. Now, I think before we go, we should watch the cringiest video I've seen so far in all my days, and that is this one.
People, it's been a very long time since I made a video, and I decided to make one today for you people, even though no one watches my videos. Do it again. No! I've been practicing, and I think I'm good at screamo, so.
This dude is like, what? This young man, he's about what? How what y'all guessing right here? How old is he? Wisco drinks? Yo, hit me up if you need a sick front man sleeping with sirens link. Okay, turn the comments off. Ooh, that was probably a good decision, my dude. He looks about 10, 9, 11. Some are, you know, getting to the double digit stage. And he's trying to do screamo? I didn't even know little kids like that were goth or emo or whatever that age. Look at the bracelets too. Like, he's full out, like, Hot Topic.
But yeah. Let me think of something to say. Something to say that doesn't sound retarded. I'll just make a screaming noise. I'm not sure if I do it. I'm pretty sure I do it because it sounds pretty dang good. Because my friend, she's emo, and she says I'm pretty good at it, so I'm pretty sure.
So it's emo. It's emo. Not goth. It's emo. Just remember that. It's just, you know, just in case you mix them up. It's emo.
I'm pretty good at it. My voice still needs to develop because, you know, I'm just 12.
12. He's 12. Okay, see, I told you I was getting there somewhere between the, you know, the double digit stage.
And, so, yeah. All right.
Okay, so I paused the screen on this face. I'm kind of fucking scared, so I'm going to play.
I know you! Did you like it? I'll do it again if you liked it.
Yeah!
If you liked it, post positive comments. I'll see you later. Goodbye and peace out. Mwah!
Oh, miss me with that gay shit, dog. I'm sorry. Well, I guess I'm going to leave it off right there because I personally cannot handle anymore. And if I made your day just a little bit worse, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button for a play. It's, you know, it helps a brother out. And I will see you all. What am I gonna see y'all? I don't really have a uploading schedule or whatever. But yeah. Roll the outro.
And now, folks, it's time to say goodnight. We sincerely appreciate your patronage and hope we've succeeded in bringing you an enjoyable evening of entertainment. Please drive home carefully and come back again soon. Good night.